was precious from the moment she was born. As the story unfolds, as being loved and adored. She grew up in a home where she's totally secure. Loved to write, she wanted to be a poet at four. She was young but intelligent, her name was Nicole. And her parents were proud cause she already had a goal. In school she never talked but was never alone. Kinda popular, though she never wanted this throne. And didn't wanna be known, and I think it's the reason. Didn't try to be something she's not, so that's appealing. A lot of boys always try to approach, especially in third grade, always passing a note, yeah. They always wrote by the beautiful smile, but she was embarrassed so she never replied. As the years went by, her smile started to fade. Her mom was certain that her daughter was changed.
Every step that she takes, she loses her goal. What's the meaning of being awake when you lose everything that you know? Mommy doesn't know, daddy doesn't care. Behind the smile, agony and fear. Nicole, beautiful Nicole.
On the outside, everything just seemed to be fine. But her parents were fighting and every evening was wild. She repeatedly tried to see her calm in the storm. But nah, doesn't matter if they're born or strong. Cause there's a blind involved that God knows. How long her dad has been cheating on mom, now he's finally exposed. It was clear to send on the father's clothes. And her mom saw these messages when they swapped phones. He was an addict, never clear in his mind. He never knew what he had, so he's clearly blind. Plus the girl on the side was addicted to crack. She told him to leave his daughter and wife, now picture that. The worst part is that he actually listened. His daughter woke up next day and the bastard was missing. She got older but kept the pain. Yeah, her poetry changed, it contained a lot of rage.
Every step that she takes, she loses her goal. What's the meaning of being awake when you lose everything that you know? Mommy doesn't know, daddy doesn't care. Behind the smile, agony and fear. Nicole, beautiful Nicole.
Yeah. Won't turn your back on the ones that you love. Maybe he didn't want a daughter, but he wanted a son. She was scarred and her pain was inflicted. Indeed, she kept asking herself, why didn't he just pick up and leave? She's doing drugs, drinking every weekend. Her and her mom are barely even speaking. A broken home, it makes me sad. It's funny, she doesn't even seem to hate her dad. Is that bad? Her wounds, they can never be fixed. Her body stable as it gets, she was ready to quit. But then she spotted him shopping at the mall. From the far, she approached him and she stopped in the talk. But he walked right past her, no hi, you're nothing. That was it, she said to herself, fine, fuck him. She flipped the script and stopped doing drugs. When her mom tried to argue, she just gave her a hug. It showed love, she didn't want to think about the past. Even though it was bad, gotta focus on what you have. Her mom was crying, there's something I gotta tell you. My doctor said I was sick and that's why your daddy just left you. He was a user, I don't know how he came. It was probably through a needle, your father would die of AIDS. So would your mother, but I just found out the truth. Was infected before you came.
Said you probably got it too.
Every step that she takes, she loses her goal. What's the meaning of being awake when you lose everything that you know? Mommy doesn't know, daddy doesn't care. Behind the smile, agony and fear. Nicole, beautiful Nicole.